Until 2022, Yoon Bin will be active on silver screen. Last November 16, it was revealed that Yoon Bin has decided to star in Harbin movie. According to the source, as the script landed to Yoon Bin's hand, he showed interest in the said movie because of the quality and interesting plot of the story. Binjin fans and supporters were surprised about the confirmation of the new project of Yoon Bin. Early this year, it was reported, after Yoon Bin wrapped a filming of his 2 movie, he planned to take a vacation for himself, so he decided not to accept any projects for 2022. In previous interview of Yoon Bin, he revealed he has decided to take a vacation even for a short while. For the past year, he worked with no breaks between movies and TV series. He felt like he'd been constantly stepping on the gas pedal. He thought about how he spent his time in a way that he would be beneficial for him. He quoted, "I need some sort of breakthrough, but I don't know exactly what that could be yet." In addition, Yoon Bin is more curious about new things, and he's ready to accept new challenges in filmography. When it comes to taking a new role, the primary thing that Yoon Bin checks in the script is the environment of his character. Because he wants to find the first things he needs to do to prepare for his role, like from what happened as he portrayed as North Korean person in Crash Landing on You. He studied how to speak the correct intonation and diction of the North Korean dialect. He also studied again to play the piano for his character as Captain Ri, who was a former pianist. Filmography of Yoon Bin is proof of his desire to not be swayed by fame or money. It is proven as he accepted to be part of a low-budget film in 2008, I Am Happy, and appearing in Come Rain, Come Shine despite not being guaranteed pay. Yoon Bin explained why he chose to accept those projects. He mentioned, those chances found him at a favorable time, so he thinks he took the shot. Yoon Bin added, as an actor, it's not easy to get away from pressure. He needs to create something constantly. He always thinks about how he can improve himself. Yoon Bin's new project Harbin is a spy action film taking place during the early 1900s in Harbin, the capital of China's northernmost province, Heilongjiang. It tells the story of Korean independence activists who put their lives on the line in order to take back their homeland. Yoon Bin is expected to showcase his action stunt skills and emotional acting abilities in this movie. Furthermore, Harbin movie will capture the loneliness of someone living in a generation in which their homeland is gone. Yoon Bin will also express the complicated feeling of anxiety and responsibility from putting one's life on the line at the center of the independence fight. The production of Harbin movie is scheduled to begin by 2022. Are you excited for the new movie of Yoon Bin? Stay tuned for more updates about your favorite Korean celebrities. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.